it is kind of unsettling because it's in your own house and you're like, you know, you live two floors above something that could possibly detonate. So yeah, it's a little freaky.
Those grenades had belonged to a deceased Army veteran. His son owns that rental property, said that his